Hi, I'm Libby Gibson, town manager. Welcome to What's Going On in Town Government. Okay, it's really busy. Mad scramble before a town meeting. This Saturday, March 31st, begins at 8:30 a.m. at Nantucket High School Auditorium, the Mary P. Walker Auditorium. People like to say the name. Okay.
Is she still around?
No. I don't think so.
She passed away?
I think so.
Oh, okay.
Don't.
I didn't know. I'm curious about that.
I don't know, Gino. I can't keep track of everybody.
You know everything, though.
I only know two-thirds of everything. That's what my dad says. He only knows two-thirds of everything.
He's proud of you, that's why. Go
okay,
ahead.
We had BOS meeting last night and county commissioners. County commissioners we did first, and we did an action regarding Sheep Pond Road. We are working on an extension to that road because of erosion issues. We also did a number of other discontinuings, acceptings, layouts. All of these things are prior town meeting authorized actions and or county issues. I have to admit, planning office prepared all of these things. I did nothing. So that was all the county stuff. Very real estate, technical real estate things. At the board meeting, we had a couple of announcements. First of all, road paving. We are doing some roads. You may have noticed this because I've gotten a couple of very irritated people in talking about how the paving trucks stop in the middle of the road, unload all their stuff, and nobody can get around them. So that's an issue to work on. But the roads that we're talking about are Meadow Lane, Back Street, Warren Street, Upper Main Street, and New Street in Sconset. It's all starting. Over the next few weeks, these roads will be repaved. Town meeting, I just mentioned. The annual town election is Tuesday, April 10th. Polls are open from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Bill McGrath came in, the interim airport manager, and they are doing some runway paving over the next few weeks, and there will be an impact on flight operations, he said. So we are going to get from him the timing of that and put it on the website. And it's probably on the airport website as well. So if you're going anywhere in the next, I think, month and a half, 4 to 6 weeks, you want to check that before you go to plan for delays. There was a very nice acknowledgement of someone last night. Mr. Kopko, last meeting as selectman, was last night. And the board gave him a tribute, I guess I would say. And they also got him a gift certificate to the Brotherhood. That was very nice. So that was really nice.
So there's no meeting next week?
There is a meeting next week, but he won't be there.
Oh.
You know, his acting career has really taken off. And seriously. So he's going to New York.
Oh, my goodness.
I know. I hope he'll still talk to us later.
Wow.
Yeah. He's, you know.
He's going to be on a CSI episode?
Maybe. I think it's more theater. Than TV.
Okay.
Anyway, so that was very nice. And we had a bunch of announcements. Oh, here was a good announcement. Some individuals came in on behalf of Autism Speaks, Nantucket Autism Speaks Resource Center. And there was the board approved a proclamation for World Autism Awareness Day, which is Monday, April 2nd. And I should mention something about that. Also, August 12th through 19th is Autism Awareness Week. And that's when the walk is. And this is all on their website. But Monday, April 2nd is Wear Blue Day in recognition of autism and the efforts to address it. We got nice pins from Kim Horn, the director, and we in the town building, whoever wants to anyway, will wear blue on Monday. And And we are going to get our photo taken in front of the town building at 1:30. So if you want to come down, anybody from the public can come down and be in the photo. They're doing this in a number of other places, too. She just asked if anybody
What's
in the town
date?
Building wants to. Monday, April 2nd, 1:30, wear blue, front of Town Hall. There's going to be a nice photo. Okay, so that we did that, and then there were more planning office real estate issues. One big beach easements, walking path easements, yard sale transactions, all manner of things like that. And I must admit, I multitasked during most of this, so I couldn't possibly explain it. But Andrew did a fine job explaining it all. I gave the board an update on the 2012 annual town meeting. One of the things we've been waiting and waiting and waiting for is our free cash certification from the Department of Revenue, the State Department of Revenue, and we got it yesterday afternoon. So that's good news for town meeting. We will have a number of technical amendments, which is another thing I was attempting to go over with the board. Of course, I left my packet here. Yeah, that was quite embarrassing. Hey, it happens. You know, there's a lot of paper around here. This is just the tip of the iceberg here.
Why don't you digitize it and keep it?
Yeah. No. I'll do that. I'll do that later.
Right.
I am starting to use the iPad for much more of this stuff. Anyway, we went over some of the technical amendments, and there are going to be, and we're also working on some fact sheets. We're going to have a fact sheet on the Nantucket Mosquito Control Home Rule Petition, which is Article 76, a fact sheet on the Senior Tax Bill Work-Off Program, which is Article 78. That's an acceptance of a general law, which allows us to establish that program. And a number of other articles relating to the airport. And we have a fact sheet on that as well. So try, if you possibly can, to read the fact sheet before you get up and ask any questions about the airport articles. It would be helpful. We are preparing, though, to address any questions that people might have about these articles, because there is some significant use of general fund sources to address a variety of airport issues, including airport capital project deficits, which date back some number of years. There are a significant amount of airport capital projects that are unexpended that will be used to cover that. The majority of the sources for that is coming from the airport. There's a little bit of general fund coverage as well, and all of the general fund coverage is temporary. It will be paid back by the airport when they have the funding available, which will be soon, beginning at minimum the next fiscal year. There are also some unanticipated, for the most part, expenses in the airport's fiscal 12 budget, which is a significant coverage of general fund. But as I say, it's all going to be paid back. They also have unpaid bills from the prior fiscal year, from fiscal 11, which this is where it gets a little tricky. The airport collected enough revenue to cover these, but because the expenses were more than what they budgeted, we cannot use that revenue. This is a Department of Revenue rule. It sounds kind of crazy, but if you talk to the Department of Revenue, there are some reasons they have for this, which was another discussion we had yesterday with the Department of Revenue about this and some other topics relating to the airport. In any case, the other items for the fiscal 12 airport budget that are unexpected are significant amount of legal fees. We have a forensic audit underway, which is partially in this, which is in this fiscal year, but it will also probably maybe continue into fiscal 13. We have a search firm for the airport manager. We have personnel termination costs and the fuel issue. So there were some significant expenses that were not expected at the time the fiscal 12 budget was developed, which is well over a year ago. So those, it's not the most fun thing to be covering these airport expenses with the general fund, but that's where we are. We are working to resolve all of the issues. There's some good information, I hope, in the fact sheet, and hopefully we will get through these articles and move on, because we got a lot to do at town meeting on Saturday, not the least of which is Article 13, which is the wind turbine. And there's more. I'm sure there's more. But we will, I think the goal is to try to get done in one day, on Saturday. But if we don't, we will go till Monday the 2nd at 6 p.m. Okay, so that's town meeting, and I mentioned the Wear Blue. Next week, the board will be meeting on Wednesday, April 4th. And what are we doing then? We don't have too long of a meeting. We have some announcements again about the paving and the annual town election. We've got a couple of appointments. an application from Nantucket Auto Body for a Class 2 used car dealer's license, a couple of liquor license issues, and we'll probably talk about 2012 annual town meeting follow-up. And then Board of Selectmen Committee reports. Right now, that's about it on the agenda, but you never know. It's early. So that's what's going on, and it's all town meeting all the time right now. Finance Committee is meeting today at 1 o'clock to finalize the technical amendments. The Finance Committee and the Board also have meetings scheduled, just in case, at 8 a.m. on town meeting day on Saturday to take up any last-minute final things that they might have to take up. And that's it. Oh, I wanted to show you something. I just glanced over at my computer. There's an individual who's related to me who turned 4-0 yesterday, 4-T. And there's a little ad in the paper today, this week, which has her photo from when she was a little baby. But it doesn't have her name, so you have to guess who it is. So can you get over there?
Yeah, if you can turn it. Oh!
Isn't that cute?
That is so sweet. That's got to be Jamie.
That's my sister Jamie. No. Oh. That's my sister Kate.
Nice.
Who turned 40 yesterday. And she's only gotten cuter, Gina.
She really is.
Isn't she cute?
She really is. That's wonderful.
Yeah, she doesn't look at all like a Ranny, does she? Okay, enough of that.
Okay. That's good.
I think that's it. I took my 5-hour energy today.
Already?
I had to. Oh, yeah. First thing.
Wow.
And I may have to take an entire bottle on Saturday.
Right.
I might have to.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, on Saturday, lunch will be made available at 12:30. Half an hour for lunch. You can go to the cafeteria and get something to eat.
Oh, nice.
Purchase. But they'll have some good food there. Morning snacks and afternoon snacks.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. What else? Anything else do you think I should mention that I didn't?
I think it's just get out and vote.
Get out and vote.
Yeah.
Go to town meeting.
Yeah.
If you possibly can. Mixed reviews on Saturday. But lots of people in the paper this week, including another relative of mine, said they think Saturday is a good idea. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Okay. Thanks very much. See you next time.